मेरा ये फिफ्थ अटेम्प्ट था, दिस वाज माय फिफ्थ अटेम्प्ट एंड सेकंड अटेम्प्ट आई गॉट इनटू सिविल सर्विसेज, आई गॉट सेलेक्टेड इनटू आईआरएस कस्टम्स एंड आई ऑलवेज एम टू बिकम अ सिविल सर्वेंट सिंस माय ग्रेजुएशन डे. आई डिड माय ग्रेजुएशन इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन इंजीनियरिंग बिच प्लांट राजस्थान. आफ्टर दैट आई वाज आई डिड नॉट टेक कैंपस प्लेसमेंट एंड आई गेव माय फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट इन 2012.
Okay.
And then later I couldn't clear my first in my first attempt and while preparing and I took a job in software later and while preparing while in working in Google India Hyderabad I gave my second attempt and I was lucky enough to get selected into IRS customs and after that I gave two more attempts while working as an IRS officer but I couldn't clear and right now I'm posted in assistant commissioner central GST in Hyderabad. So I gave my initial four attempts with public administration, but I couldn't clear. So this time I had changed my option to anthropology.
Okay.
And I had prepared on my own for anthropology. I have not taken any coaching. Test series, I took one test series in 4 MIAs daily. Office hours used to finish somewhere around 7-7:30. Sometimes because of work pressure during GST, I used to stay late. But I used to somehow manage at least 1 hour to 2 hours on working days. And weekends around 6 to 7 hours, 8 hours per day. Thank you.